Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I tried to access my Facebook account via Facebook mobile app, but unfortunately it shows one message: login code required. Enter the code we sent you by text message to login. But I did not receive any text message or email from this Facebook team. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, what is that code and why it asks for? And this feature is called as Facebook two-factor authentication. So if you try to log in your Facebook account via a new device, they send the unverification code to your registered mobile number. So once you enter that code, you will be able to access your Facebook account. So otherwise, if you does not enter that code, there is no possible to access your Facebook account. But in my case, I did not get that code, and also I forget it which mobile number is linked with my Facebook account. So if you have the same issue, just follow me friends. And the one and only way to fix this error is, now in this section, you can press this link, having trouble. So you can select Google Chrome or any other web browser. And they are showing one instruction. We will walk you through a few steps. And the first step is, enter an email address. And the second one is, upload your ID. So you can click to next. So here you can enter your Facebook account linked email ID. So once you put your email and click to next. So next step, they ask for your government issued ID cards. So you can upload your ID card from this list. So once you select it and click to next. So you can take a photo of that ID card. So just press get started. And then give the camera access permission for this Facebook. So once you take an image and click to submit your request. So they verify your identity within 24 hours. So you can wait for that time period. So I hope once they verify your details and then you get the confirmation email to reach your Facebook account. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, ThetaBox. And thanks for watching.